rival the Iridori Festival. I think that must be the one you're talking about. I asked them a couple of questions, and it quickly became clear that they had no permit to host the event, no proof of venue hire, and, surprise, surprise, no record of having registered the event with the police station. If that isn't the definition of an unauthorized, unprofessional, and unofficial festival, I don't know what is.
What? You shut it down? Let Paimon guess. Then you arrested them.